anybody is interested, if you can look up how many levels this is, that would be cool. Just to know. I like that I can't fall back down. Okay, that's not too bad. Hopefully it's not as hard as the NES one. I don't think it is from what I saw, how quickly somebody beat it. So there are 13 levels. Oh, cool. Okay, that was the end of that room. I've kind of always wanted to play this. How do I save? How do I save? I don't think- Oh, you can save in between levels or something? That's pretty cool. Good call by them. Portable games should always have save features, in my opinion. Okay. Could have rebuilt my health, but since it's such a waste. Exactly. Totally gonna waste. I loved the NES game as a kid. I have never played this one. Oh no! Oh! Okay, good to know that down and whatever I just hit leaves. Thank goodness it's not as annoying of music as. Oh, jerk. Sure. get to that door? Oh! Look at that. Ooh. Glad I found that, because I think that's a power upgrade. Sucks that I actually lose a life. That was just training. I can't redo it either. That's... training should never lose you a life. Sucks. I was just trying to tank it, not thinking that it's gonna be a penalty if I die. Oh, that's instant death too. Dang. Does this game have limited continues? I am concerned about that. Does anybody know? Because if it does, then I should go back to my save. Show that I have strength as 2. Whoa! Hey. super strong, yeah. Yeah, if anybody can look up if there's limited continues, that would be really useful. Oh, wow. Oh, they just keep coming. I'm not realizing what's happening. Good at mazes, I'm gonna be honest with you guys. This looks a lot like the same one as the first game. This is supposed to be a whole different game. Oh! Okay, so I only have 2 credits. That sucks. Oh! Freaking fooled me. I'm so dead. Oh, that was nice. Oh, Kid Icarus has great music. That doesn't surprise me. I got you. So I just won't keep my items, which would really suck. If items includes the amount of damage I take, the amount of damage I give, because I've got. Oh gosh. Ooh. Oh! Okay, so it continues where I saved. Okay, but now I have 2 lives. I still have my item of grip. Okay, so so I need to be strategic with my saves, because it looks like it continued where I saved. This is 1-3. I need to find that upgrade. Well, I didn't save last time because I had lost like 3 lives, so it's like I didn't want to save there. So, but this would be a good place to save if I could get through this property. But I don't want to leave this level without getting the upgrade. Yeah, so I have 4 lives, but it starts where, I'm guessing it starts where. Oh, I can fly! Look at that! Tapping this button makes me floaty float. That's cool. I gotta find that upgrade, though. Okay. mean to drop through there. Oh, okay. But it saved my item upgrade. Maybe it doesn't just... Maybe it saves your upgrades, but not your, but not your items, like the hammers and stuff. Yep, nice. Nice. Yeah, that's what we needed. And now we can go ahead and finish the level. I wouldn't mind getting more hammers, but whatever. Definitely use more hammers, to be honest. Ooh. Oops. Oh, wait. Didn't upgrade me like it did last time. It upgraded my health last time. Dang, that sucks. That really sucks. Did you see how much it upgraded my health before? I think it'll do it after this. Sucks, my health bar was so big when I was here last time. I should have saved, right? I assume it'll hopefully it'll upgrade after this level. What? That dropped way quicker than I thought. Ooh, that's bad. Oh, the other thing had that item, but...
sucks that I don't have any hammers. I wonder if any of those items are like permanent items that I need. Eggplant cursed! I don't have the map, and I'm not- oh, I have one? Oh, the pencil was gonna tell me where I was on the map. It's just like compass and... Sprites for a Game Boy screen at one time. It's pretty impressive, actually. These guys respawn? They do give me 10. Dude, that's because they're the worst. I'm so mad my life is low. I bet I can break that stone. Okay, I know what I want to do. Oops. Oh, that was about as close as it gets. Okay. Yeah, well, the first Kid Icarus was really hard, since there's not these, like, one-drop deaths in this one. Seems a lot more, there. Let's see if my hypothesis is accurate. So my thought... Nope. I'm gonna buy the pencil and the mat. I'm gonna go get the mat. Oops. Can we stop falling? What's annoying is, like, I have significant health last time I tried this bad boy. That was helpful, but really not what I wanted to spend my... Let's go ahead and buy a couple of, grind for and buy a couple of, what's it called? Cameras. Really? Cool. That's the one that had the... Yeah. Oh no. This one had the map? Nope, that's not the thing. That's the pencil. We don't have the map right now, so... Ooh, that was a mistake. I am almost dead now. Ooh. All the way up here. It's probably most of the time. Health. I'm gonna buy health if I get enough of this. I'm excited, right? Yeah, just not dropping my health. Not dropping health. What's up, Mr. Pizak? How you doing, my friend? Nice, thank you, finally. One more of those would be great. Oh, congrats, dude. That's awesome. Which would have been nice to know. Okay, I only got one left. It's really early, though. I'm pretty sure it's, like, in here. Pretty sure this is it. Okay, there we go. So now we know where we are. I'm assuming gray means we've been in it. That's good to know. There's a room to our... Oh. There's a room above us and to our right. Not through here, obviously. Oh, that's close. I want to see if I can find the booklet for this, the manual. Well, that's just because I changed it to black and white. But yeah, I see what you're saying. And Monsters Manual. I just want to see... I want to see if I can figure out what room is what. Items. So there's the weapons. Is this the fire arrows what I bought or no? Check sheet, pencil, torch. Yeah, what is, oh no, it's a torch. What does a torch do? Okay, so I can buy, I need to buy, I think buying a potion would be smart, especially since I just grinded stuff up. Now that I know, oh gosh, oh, I don't even have any, oh gosh. To buy potions. Oh wait, there's one in the corner over here too, right? No, we got that one. There's one in here. Oh, that's the torch. Okay, now I know the torch and the pencil are items in this. Yeah, those are just both healths. Although I could use health. That's not a good use of my things. Okay. Yeah, this is a good game so far. A little bit more fair than the original, although still pretty difficult. The thing is, I want to get to these rooms, but I guess I cannot. Oh, I had not gone down there yet. How do I get down there? Oh! That was close. Oh my gosh, that was ridiculous. We've not been to the left, apparently. Oh, beautiful. I just wasted. Oh, shut your front face. Will this cure me of this? No. So I still need to see somebody. Dang it. I freaking hate being eggplanted. Solve all my items? No! Even when you die, you don't keep your items. That's terrible. I don't know where to get cured from the eggplant stuff. That's fine. We don't really need those items. The one item we do need is a health refill thing, since this time we didn't get enough points to extend our health, which honestly would have made this just a lot easier. If I come up in the from the left or middle of it, go to the left. That's nice. That's where the pencil is. I don't need it. I've seen most of this dungeon. I'm not gonna waste any more things. Oh my gosh, I just got wrecked in that room.
Oh, it wasted it! Damn it!
I just wasted 300 whatevers.
Oh, okay.
This is kind of a port of the game, of the NES one. I can't even hit him here. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. I should've just kept shooting him. Oh gosh.
Freaking A. If I'd gotten hit by that eggplant wizard, I could have tanked it.
Okay, well, at least I start here. Okay, I'm still same strength. Okay. Yeah, so the items that you don't continue with don't really matter. Man, I just need a grind for potion, and then I can tank that guy, and I should be good.
Trips up here.
Well, now he's coming my way. Maybe it's.
Now he's dropping health when I don't need it. I think if I kill these guys, they don't respawn, so that's what I have to do.
Patience is not my strong suit.
This is not where I went last time. I must have gone the wrong way.
What is that?
Maybe that heals you?
I might heal you.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me that that just happens. I actually legitimately don't... Oh, now I get it. Now I get it. Shame this game. Oh, that sucks too. Does he take? Gosh, that was way harder to avoid than it looked, I feel like. Oh, that was the last hit! And I went MJ style on it. Oh, that's a hard boss. The problem is I'm supposed to have way more health there, and because I didn't save, it took me way longer to do that. There we go. And that's how much health I was supposed to have there. What are you gonna do?
I need to use the restroom real quick. Such low viewership right now. What's going on, guys? Nobody's even chatting. Just fine, I understand. A lot of options on the weekend, that's the tough thing. So much good streaming going on the weekends, it's hard to, like, pick what to watch. I know I have that issue.
I should probably die on purpose. Look ahead and oh, that's kind of cool. Wow, do I get the reward, please? Okay, what are these special weapons? Adds a spinning fireball around each arrow. Okay, so I think I want this. Oh, that sucks. Would've gone with the arrow thing if I do that. Thank you.
freaking snake.
Oh, wow, I did not unpause for a long time. Let's add 15 minutes to that. That was about 15 minutes ago, I feel like. Or let's just do 10 minutes.
Now I have half. I guess the light doesn't even fill all the way up.
Oh, I could have gotten another weapon. I don't think I could have survived that without full health. Oh my gosh. What is the hitbox for that thing? Okay, we definitely need to get that. Oh, barely.
It's only 250 here. Yeah, I want that.
For sure.
Oh gosh. You're getting health so filled up too.
Okay, what the heck is that about? Okay, jump!
Gosh, I hit jump like 10 times.
Crazy awesome, how you doing? Could really use a hot spring.
Ooh.
I wish I had 350. Nice. Nice. Except it's impossible to keep it freaking full anyways. I need to find a hot spring. It said that level had a hot spring. I think I know what level this is.
Nice. Yeah, this game's tough. This game's definitely tough. I would not say it's as tough as the first one, though, or the NES one. But it seems like it's similar in terms of, like... it's a lot easier, or a lot harder in the beginning. I'm thinking once I get some... ooh, even more power-ups, I'll be... I used it. I already used my 200 item. It doesn't fill your health up either way. That sucks. Maybe that's only a barrel. I don't really get this game, to be honest. Let's just buy another one. Oh, that's nice at least. Okay, there's literally nothing I could do to avoid damage there. That sucks. Okay, seriously? Hey, Corazon. Oh, I am not trained hard enough to get my upgrade there. That sucks. Yeah, I do want to buy some neat stuff. Oh gosh. It is so hard. Whoa, where did you come from? That's not easy. I'm gonna intentionally die. Oh, I had an item! Wow, I just wasted my freaking potion. Okay, whatever game. So what does the barrel do? Barrel, life, water barrel. Yeah, and it didn't even refill my health all the way, so that was really dumb. Can go down here too? Sheesh. I have four of those, that's good. Cool, I got the pencil. That's good. That was just mean. Even meaner. Yeah, I don't completely get what that means. That is more what I'm saying. Oh, I'm so dead. Oh, gosh. Nice. So I've got the map and this now. Cool, so we're at the bottom of the map. So that's good to know. Hey, SK9089, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the stream. This is definitely a room to grind out for health and things. Oh! Would be if they were being nicer. Nice, there's a health. Take a very long time to get my health up here, but I don't see what other option I have because I'm just so low. you so much for the follow, man. Welcome to the stream. Hope you enjoy it.
Nice.
Oh, nice. Even more. Okay, well, maybe it won't take too long if I get good luck like that. That was hard. I'm not getting it. But I think it'll help me progress in the game. These guys have a small chance to drop health refills, which are basically miracles in this game, so that's why I'm being annoying and wasting all this time doing this. There we go. Barrel and then have a bunch of freaking health refills. I'm gonna get money in the bank. Any health upgrades where it's like, you haven't killed enough enemies, that's not gonna happen. I know this is boring, but it'll make this a lot easier. Icarus. Yeah, that's Icarus. From like Greek mythology. Oh, so close to full health. I'm gonna feel like such a boss with this much health. Oh, I love watching Fiesel do FF long runs, actually. But that's also partly because the music's so good, and I don't know. I find that to be a very comfy stream, actually. I can buy as many hammers as I want. Oh gosh. Yeah. I gotcha. I forgot that I said I was being boring. Okay. Well, might as well go left, because it's... Oh man, I want so many things. I really want a barrel, but that'll do at least. Can I have multiples of those? That's what I'm wondering. Okay, so... Does it show... Oh, I have two. Okay. Yeah. I don't know when I got a barrel, though. Barrel's, like, really hard to get, I thought. Whatever. Okay, so now we're at the top. Should only be able to go up. Yeah. Yeah, that was dumb. Now we can only go right. Okay, let's just go right here. Now we can go down or right. That doesn't allow me to go down or right. Oh gosh, there's so many goodies in here, but I don't have any hammers. I should have bought some hammers, but I basically got everything I need. Okay, so I'm just gonna do that here. Oh, rumor, man. Oh, okay, so we can only basically go down. Can't go left. We can't sneak over there. Okay. So we've been up from where we are. I think we're on the bottom right now, right? I'm gonna do a little bit more grinding again, just to get my health all the way full, and then if I want, maybe get another health thing. I don't know when I got the barrel, that's what I wanna know. Looks like I got really lucky or something. I'm just trying to get to a point where I basically can just be overpowered the rest of the game. Probably being a little safe. The first boss was such a bullet sponge, it's like... some health. Basically, enough to get one more refill thing. Bottom right, what does this give us? Okay, cool. That was actually good, because now I can buy another bottle. Cool. It'd be cool to buy some... One thing I want to buy is some more, things, but... just brings us back basically to the beginning. Okay. So. Okay, so. Which one are we on now? Is there? Oh, there's an up? I don't think we've been to this. I guess because I don't have the torch, it doesn't tell me what room I'm in. Let's go ahead and get the torch. It'll be useful. It's only 150. So many statues, it just doesn't feel like it's worth it. Okay, so now we're bottom left. Okay, so we have not been in this room, interesting. Any reason to be in this room? Some statues, but again, if I bought everything, then I need it. Pro Bowl's on. Oh, that's level scoring. Pro Bowl. Oh gosh, we got. That's a healing. I think that's a healing thing. Yeah, that's a healing. That's good to know. I would have come to that earlier. Okay, so we're gonna wanna go up. I'm actually gonna go up. Tavinweb, welcome back to the stream. How are you doing? It's going alright. We beat Yoshi's Cookie earlier. And now we're doing a little Kid Icarus. I've never played this version of Kid Icarus. I beat the original back in the day. Okay, let's go ahead and go right first and then left. Or then up. Okay, this is the eggplant healing room. Game. Okay, that's Probably the boss is probably top right. Not being cool, game. Takes a lot of hits, this guy. Okay, dude, you're being really annoying. Yeah, I get it now. Okay, seriously, how many hits do you take? I guess I could have done this without getting as much damage. Oh my gosh, this is really obnoxious. Thank you, golly, snaker and a baker. Jeez. Killed a lot of stuff grinding there. Look how long it takes. That makes sense. Okay. This music's really good. Probably can, and I probably should, just because I've got enough health refills, although I'm gonna have to grind that all the way back up. Maybe I can't. Oh, this is gonna be tight. Oh, this seems like the place to stand. Pick Fire Rod this time? My life blocks filled. Oh, because I hit X. This is the default color for the Game Boy thing for this game or whatever. And I decided to play it in black and white. I have no barrel things left. I'm gonna have to grind again at some point. I would like to get, I'm guessing... Fire line there. I don't know, that's just kinda like what they go with.
I just realized I think these might loop. These guys. I'm due arrow upgrade, that's the thing. Oh, that's not good. Okay, so I still have my three upgrades. I didn't get that treasure, but that's because... Okay, I got it. The one that I just got, I didn't get it, but that's fine. I need to get an upgrade on... My health would be really nice. This level is very puzzly, it seems like, and I don't like it. Oh, this is the start. This level is like one screen thick. I got it. It just goes straight up. Okay, that's very confusing because it loops. So there's like nothing in this level, essentially. That's what it is. Barely. Oh, and I still have one more. I'm back to two lives now, I think, so that's good. Nice, that reappeared. Oh, and now I got fireballs. Why did things not become hammers? Ooh. Oh, we ice physics now. Yeah, this is ice physics. Oh no. I need to grind for more bottles. This level's so ridiculous because it's just a giant loop. Upgrade! Yay! So I'm at 4 now. I wonder what max is. No? Oh, that's where I just was. Thank you. Icarus are both down. I just need to find a place for health refills. Oh, I can step on these, that's... 8 arrow increases? Yeah, I got 4. I probably missed a bunch of them. You got a reward for killing everything in these rooms. It's not even that many. Mines. I don't know what the key. I want to know what the keys do. Does that let you back? Actually, if you want to look that up, I guess I can pull that up. Oh, this is another one of those, like, small loops. Unless all of them are like that, I just didn't even notice. What do the keys do? Key. Open certain doors or re-enter. I gotcha. Oh! Palutena's key opens all doors? Weird. Okay. Well, there's a lot more to this game than I am probably realizing. Nice. I got 2 axes, that's good. 3 axes, nice. 4 axes, nice. What is that? What is that? Check, no. Credit card. Yeah. So if Pit has this in his inventory while not having enough hearts to purchase an item from the black marketer, and he collects the item, his heart total will be reduced to 0 and the rest will be placed as debit on the card until he collects enough hearts to equal out the balance. Oh, that's cool. So it's a credit card, which is ridiculous. And essentially what it does is if I need to get an item but I don't have enough hearts for it, I can purchase it. And then when I get to the point where I'm ready to purchase it, like, it'll just keep me in debt until I paid it off. That's kind of cool. Meaning I can get items that I can't afford at the time. Oh! Go into heart debt. I'm so happy they changed the music. And it's still... This is so... These platforms are so slippery. Ooh. I love getting health. Yeah, I do want to buy some meat stuff. I'm assuming I can't buy a barrel. Yeah, okay. Next time, please pay in hearts. Oh, I should have bought a key, because I never used one. Ooh. It's okay, it respawns. That's the best thing about going in those doors. Oh, now I got the protective items. That's cool. Nice.
That's awesome. I always need those.
Ooh. This is another one of those levels that loops for like 2 seconds. Whoa, what is that? Still hit me. That's annoying.
Give me upgrade.
Woo! More arrow upgrades. So I've got 5. Heck yeah!
So Carolyn.
There is a, so there's a 3-4. There's only certain doors you get the upgrades in. If you find them. So it looks like, I just want to confirm with what you were saying. This is another one of those levels that's only as tall as it's wide. As a start. So there's gonna be a 3-4, and then there is going to be a, just a one level off. Like, boss level thing. Okay, so it is this one.
I'm gonna have to grind for those at the next dungeon before I.
Nice. I'm wondering if it goes into don't tell me, but I'm wondering if it becomes a shooter like the NES one did.
Risk poison in the first big leg to reveal a spring.
It's helpful to get those springs, it's really helpful, but I don't even know what that means.
Ooh.
Cool to get the credit card again. Ah, no credit card for me. Did I pay off my debt? I think I did. Ooh, I forgot, this stuff respawns, it's so awesome. So much stronger now.
I must train harder to get my new upgrade, but I've been training so hard. Killed so many things.
Man, full health is amazing. So rare. Narsh, thank you for the auto host. Oh gosh. Okay,
I'll just take all that damage anyways.
I still don't have 250, that's annoying.
Oh, it's just right there. can get another credit card if I'm lucky. Oh, that opened it on its own? That kinda sucks. Nice! I'm gonna get another credit card. Oh no, I got a bot. Oh, that's even better. That's what I would have bought with it, so that's even way better. Oh, the feather went away. I do want to buy it. That was cool having. Oh, Snapadilla. Good. Ten of those. That didn't help me at all, huh? Oh, wow. A bunch of those. That's just the most dumb levels. Yay! I think we only got two levels left. We got one dungeon, and whatever the final level is. So we gotta find our grind spot again. Because the bosses in this game are dumb. To be fair, I guess it was expecting me to be higher powered. What is this, Jaws? Oh, okay, I have to go down. Oops. Let's go left first, I guess. Oh, this might work. Oh, maybe not. That's probably a better spot. Oh, I got the torch. That's good. Oh, these are the guys I like. Maybe this is the best way. I just entering this room seems like I'm gonna take damage every time. South, that's good. I guess I'm not gonna get the full upgrades. I didn't get the further arrows. Stop killing that guy so high. Nice little trips. Seems like it's pretty tough for him to hit me. Oh, to 500 at least. Oh, he actually did get through and hit me. Get to 500. I know, Zenik. What do you want from me? I've been grinding like every castle. This game's kinda hard! The bosses take so many hits, I don't think I got upgraded enough, at least for the second one. So I basically just tank them because they're such a pain. I mean, the level 2 boss... Oh, okay. Yeah, that's a good call. I know what I need to do to fix it. I'll do that. How about this? I'll do that after this, after this game. I don't notice it, and nobody ever brings it up, so I just always forget. Okay, well, I definitely want two of those. No, but it's good. I want better quality, and I've got the means to do it. So I've got... My barrel has 5. I'd like it to have... Ooh, that's actually not... Oh, this is a good grind spot, actually. I don't know how hard this boss is gonna be, so... Why does nobody ever tell me that? It's just an option in OBS, I just need to fix it. I used to have it set correctly, and I guess I stopped. Dude, full health. I'm curious how I got the barrel. Like, I didn't buy a barrel, and it's one of the most expensive items. Oh, it's 300 in here, jeez. I'm getting 25 every time. I think it would... Oh, I guess I'm getting 20 every time. So I got 6 refills right now. Hey, what's up, Maddie C? How you doing? But I'm gonna keep going for now. Okay, I don't have the map yet. Only go up. Who's that? Oh my gosh, I can't read your color. Mirrored, welcome to the stream. How you doing? Oh, I can't do anything here. In either part. No, you're a better man than I am. I don't know how you beat the first couple bosses, because they take like 200 hits apiece. It's ridiculous. Like, literally, the second boss, like, I just tanked him, and he took, like, 4 or 5 refills. I mean, they only refill you a segment. I have never played it. This is my first time. Now, this is where I came from, I believe. Yeah. But Zenik, well, what I'm actually really learning is that you are better at video games than me. Now you're rubbing it in.
because I picked a bunch of games. Dang it, I don't think those are helping me. I was looking for the map. Yeah, there are patterns, but I figured it'd just be easier to find. No, because I keep looking up how long it takes you to beat games, and I picked a bunch of them for short. Like Castlevania Adventure, you had in under 2 hours. That took me freaking 4 hours yesterday. And I had to look up the speedrun strat for the boss. Oh gosh. Yeah, I've gotten 5 arrow upgrades in some of the other ones. I think you can get up to 8, but I'm probably... Well, yeah, I got the world record in Double Dragon, but that's just because... Or are you talking about just casually playing it? When am I gonna run out of axes? Right now. Right now is the answer to that question. You didn't beat it? What do you mean you didn't beat it? Like you tried to beat it and couldn't beat it? I just played Yoshi's Cookie. That was pretty fun. I'm gonna say that. I really enjoyed that. Probably gonna give it like a 9. Hammers, axes, whatever. I don't know where I wanna go. I don't think I wanna go there yet. Let's see what's down here. Yeah, I like this. I can't come back from it, so it must be in something. Oh! I don't know how that one hit me. I'm not gonna lie. I really want the map for this level, that's for sure. Oh, I thought I got it off your list. Maybe I just picked it, because I had beaten the other two. Castlevania was hard. That's probably one of them. This is terrible. It's not normal. Most of the music in this game's actually been pretty good. Gosh, this is a big dungeon. I really want the map. I got the eggplant room earlier, but I don't know... Okay, was it here? I hate being an eggplant! I found the eggplant room earlier. Oh, okay. I don't have any hammers. I did not know that, but I don't have any hammers anyways. Are these instant death spikes? I've never been hit by one. I'm assuming they're not? Can I go up as an eggplant? Yeah, I can go through here. Oh! Praise the Lord! Problem is, I use so many axes. Oh! Oh, that's beautiful. It's so hard to get health in this game. That's so nice. I really want to get the map. I'm so bad at directions. Oh, gosh. I don't have freaking hammer! Yeah, I don't have any hammers. It's probably one of the items, though. If I could buy a hammer, that would be great. But I'm not near the store anymore. That's like to I need to buy a bunch of axes, is what I need to do, more than health refills, because I need to find the damn map. I should buy the pencil and whatever, and then find the map, is what I need to do. Like, that's probably something. I guess I'll go with
Oh, I need these. That's what I need. Yeah, let's buy a bunch of those. Let's buy like five. I guess I can buy five. Let's just buy five. I'm gonna see what this one is over here. Cause I think this is one. Oops. Literally nothing? Screw you, game. I guess I get two more. Yeah, they gouge you hard. But hey, you're in a dungeon. Probably shoot instead of losing all my health for no reason. Yeah, there's a hot spring right next to it. It's 999 max. I've gotten to like 800 and then... Okay, I'm not gonna break those because they probably don't have what I need in it and I don't wanna waste. Okay, there's literally nothing in here. Of these springs, it's nice. It's been really nice to me. Actually, I don't think there's anything on this side, right? Okay.
put something at the top of this. Now we're at, like, the beginning of the game. Dang it! What would be cool is not wasting all my dumb stuff on axes that I know. Whoa! Okay, guess we didn't need any of that. Protective thingy. I should have gotten the further shooting arrows. That would be good. It's probably gonna take like a half hour doing this. I really just like would rather tank him than try and avoid everything, but whatever. Seems like that's not really that big of an option here. Off his pattern. I had him in a good pattern. I guess I decided I didn't like. That's probably the best way to go about this. This is just obnoxious! I'd just rather take less hits and do more damage too. Like, this is just, I don't have the patience for this. Oh my gosh, seriously? When I started playing this, I was like, oh, this could be a cool speedrun. No. These bosses would be terrible. Thank you. Man, I did not think I was gonna come to the end of the dungeon. I was just looking to get maps. Oh crap, I hit next instead of save. Well, hopefully I don't die. Cause then I'll have to do that whole dumb dungeon again. The training? Oh gosh. Wait, what did I not do? Say this is just part of the normal story, and I didn't like fail. Whoa, that's not cool. I have to fight him now. I cannot believe I didn't save. What the heck? I How did I not... What do you mean train more? I got two of the three items. But this is the last level from what I had understood. Hammers wisely, I'll find many doors nearby.
You'll find many doors nearby.
Nice. Guy who was throwing cards at me. Oh, there he is. I'm so mad I forgot to save. I need to make sure I beat this. Like, because then I'd have to do the freaking castle, the dungeon again. That was the worst no save possible. So dumb. So we're back to three. I bet you it's because I didn't get all three items. I only got two of them. Or maybe you need all eight arrow charges. Who knows? What's up, Saint Street Snake Venture? Are you somebody I know IRL? In real life? I forget. You keep saying my full name, so... I could have collected more. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna have to go through this training, I guess. Can I just fly to the top? Yeah, I can just do this. Poutine place? Nice. Unless maybe I have to kill enough of them. Nice. Even a kitten! This is the only one I don't own. Yeah, this is the only one I don't own. That I know of. I've had one bite of poutine in my life and it was amazing. And I regret not buying any from the food truck. Although that food truck is local, obviously, because it's easy to queue, so I'll have to go to it at some point. Don't take way too much damage. I'm gonna go back to the spring real quick. Oh, I don't think I can. Oh, dang it. Okay, I can't. Oh, that sucks. I'm so mad I did not save. Well, it wasn't mine. It wasn't my poutine. I just got a bite of it. It was already closed. I can just hold B. I'm really concerned that if I die... Well, I guess... Oh, if it goes back to where you saved last and I have to do this stupid 3-4 dungeon again... Oh, that is not gonna go over well with my life. Really mad that I meant to hit save and I just didn't. Hey, Destrin, welcome to the stream. I'm doing alright, how are you? It's funny how few viewers I get until it gets late at night. I guess that's... most of my followers have come from late at night, so it makes sense. Okay, what am I missing here? I swear, if this final boss beats me, and I have to replay that other dungeon, I'm gonna be so annoyed. So much health. Please give me health. Oh, no hot spring. Oh, cool. Well, I'm doing Game Boy quests, so I'm trying to beat every US release Game Boy game. If you like the stream, go ahead and give a follow if you haven't already. Yeah, I loved Kid Icarus I beat as a kid. I like this one. This one has some advantages to it. It's still very difficult, but at least you can't, like, fall back off the screen, and it controls a little better. I don't know what that is, but that's the only one I don't have. Yeah, there we go. Oh, I see. I need to actually use hammers to get to the doors that I'm missing. I wonder if I'm gonna have an easy fight like the end of normal Kid Icarus, or if I'm gonna have, like, a dumb fight. I hope it refills my health beforehand. I swear, if I have to do that dungeon again, oh, I'm almost dead. Cool, I'm almost dead, and... Okay, well, I have some health refills. Maybe this won't be so bad. Oof. How many health refills do I have? Two. Okay. Two small ones, so... If he doesn't change his pattern, let's just be careful. Play this super carefully because I have to go back and do a whole dungeon if I die because I forgot to hit the save button. So we're just gonna do this little dance. Oh, that's bullcrap. Seems like not as easy as the NES one, but basically a joke. Ooh. Plus I have two health refills, I should be fine. I'm still being careful because every boss is taking, like, probably the equivalent of, like, 120 hits or more. Nice. I think that's game. Oh gosh. Oh my gosh. Much life left, and I really do not want to replay that dungeon, so let's please survive. Oh, that was too close to me. Okay, one more. Oh! This is epic, though. I swear, please say it lets me at least start this at level 4. Okay, I'm just gonna start playing really cautious. Because I really don't want to do that dungeon again. This is gonna hurt mashing-wise. Can't just hold A to fly. Oh gosh, getting hit by the bats is embarrassing. Getting hit by the bats again. Oops. Sorry for all the red. Bats are hard to not get hit by while you're going up. Yeah, well, that's every boss in this game is freaking sponge. Please don't send me back to 3-4. Oh, I didn't game over. Thank goodness. That totally makes sense. Not gaming over means thank goodness. Yeah, not gaming over. Oh, did I hit save? No, it only happens when you beat something. Okay, but that's fine. It's not gonna take me. Okay, my barrel, it refills my barrel to the 2 I had too. That's good. So, I think I could take him now that I know the pattern with no problem, but yeah, I mean, it shouldn't be an issue, though. Like, I feel like I know his patterns and stuff. I didn't even have any health when I went in there. It hurts my hands to mash that much, though, I'll tell you that much. That wasn't anything important. So. I think this was the springs? Yeah, I definitely want to be in here. Oh, I gotta do the endurance things to get all those items again, too. Wow, I got hit and took that much damage? Freaking dumb game. The difference is you can revisit the dungeons. The dungeon stores, you can't do that here, so I could maybe get one more bottle. Nice, yeah, I can get one more bottle. Hey, stop throwing your paper footballs at me, bro. Does he not stop? Okay, so do I basically have to get hit by him?
Cool.
Well-designed thing there. Holding A to fly would have been a nice touch to this game, I'm just gonna say, instead of having to keep tapping it. I mean, luckily you don't fly until, like, the later parts of the game, but... Luckily I can endure all the tests, I can just fly in the top left corner. Hey, a truly original name. Welcome to the stream. Don't think I've seen you here before. Also, Boo Boo Foo Boo. Welcome to the stream. If you guys are interested in this, I'm doing Game Boy Quest. I'm trying to beat every US release Game Boy game. It's a project I do in between my speedruns. If you'd like to give a follow, please hit that follow button. And Will Smith will thank you for your allegiance. We are pushing our way to 1,900 followers. Armor first, and then I'll get the arrow thing. I should be able to get into two of them. The super bow. Yeah, that makes sense. Yeah, if I can find another store, it'd be good to grind these just to get enough. Secret room. That sucks. Just wasted. Oh, here's more. Another. Disappeared. Got exactly two more. In this secret room. I don't have enough. No, that was a waste. I should have gotten the hammer. Whatever, it's fine. I should have been ready. Should have just grinded these guys, and then I could have had a freaking thingy MacGyver. That sucks. That really sucks. Oh, I need one more. The boss sword. Just so you know, I try not to take too many spoilers of, like, hidden things and stuff, so just keep that in mind. Only if I, like, ask for it. But that is good to know. Hopefully I'll find more things. I guess the harp only reappears when you go indoors. Oh, I know how I can make it reappear. Got the Super Bowl last time. I'd like to get it again. Yeah. Is it something like super special or something?
like that.
Oh, nice. I shouldn't need it if I play well enough. Nice of you called A and flew. I don't have any more. It's fine, I have basically everything I want. We should be fine. At least now we have full health. I just hate that I have to tap A this whole thing to fly. It's really obnoxious. Whoa. That was annoying. I could have gotten so many more hits in. To be played safer so I can be done, but it's just so hard being patient. Oh, what? Okay, he never did that before. Let's just stay with our initial plan, which sucks because if we had those protectors, that would really help against those bats, but whatever. Let's just keep doing this. I've got 4 life plus 2 refills. I should be fine. Oops. Okay. Oh gosh. Okay. It's fine. Really fine. This is when it would be nice to have it. Stop risking now. We only have 4.5 health, technically. Let's stop being dumb. Yeah, we should be able to get at least 3 shots in each way. All the bosses are way too long in this game. That's my one. Oh gosh. Yeah, 4 hits is good. I'm curious how many hits it takes, actually. My hand is gonna be dead from mashing, I know that much. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5's good. Seeing the speedrun of this game just to know, like, how do they beat these bosses quickly, because they're obnoxious. Oh, I got it!
And it's probably game. Could be another phase. Hey, we brought peace back to Angel Land. Wow, it's midnight? I'm certain there's time on speedrun.com. Yeah, Jorf has the speedrun, the world record. Jorf's video's not there, but Fat Home is. I mean, the bosses are so obnoxious, it kind of doesn't surprise me. It's 2 games beaten today, so far, 3 yesterday.